Hey everybody, I'm back. I got the tires on there. I went ahead and painted them. Some of y'all might agree, some of y'all might not. That's all I had. I am completely out of spray paint until I go back to town, and I don't know when that is. So I went ahead and just fixed up the snapper or spinner to a point where the kids would enjoy him and like him. He's a little colorful, he's a little bold, but hey, it works. But that's what I ended up doing. I went ahead and used the rest of the green that I had for Ratchet, did the rims. Got the old hood all fixed up on there, aka the tractor dash or console, whatever you want to call it. But got some of the green rims. Why not? That way nobody can say they didn't see the kids coming down the road or wherever they're driving. At least it's bright and stands out. Anyhow, I hope y'all like it. Sorry I didn't get all the content like I said on this, but you kind of see where I'm going, kind of what I do. It's more for the kids. I love it. I have fun doing it. I use what I got, as you see. It works. We're going for a ride a little bit later. We're going to test all this out, make sure there's no rattles, make sure the tires do good, and maybe we can find some mud for y'all. I don't know. Went down there earlier. It looked like somebody had drove through the pond on the backside and made a path. So I think me and Callie might go check that out. Maybe, hopefully, we can get a little mud on that one. But, all right, guys, stay tuned. I'll see y'all a little bit later. Peace out.
Thank you. right. He doesn't have the speed, but he does have the torque, and he is light, like I told you. This stuff is really, really, really deep, actually. But he's more or less floating on it to a point. As you can see, it is going down. He is making it, but it's not a fast. It's not fast. He will just crawl through it. That's what he's doing. But, I'm gonna get to actually sling mud all over me. You know, I got fenders and whoop, wait, look, there's some. I'm just playing, guys. He's doing it. I'm honestly, this right here, he just crossed through it. It's awesome. I'm gonna give you all a little bit more of a show. We're gonna try to find one more place to go. Maybe the first place I showed you. I don't know. I might try to cross that. We'll see. But hope y'all are enjoying this. That's what y'all wanted me to do, so I'm out here doing it. It ain't the quickest, but he gets the job done. I'd say Ratchet does okay in the mud. I'm not too worried. That's awesome. Awesome. Finally, mud. I was getting a little embarrassed. I couldn't show y'all mud more. Now I can. Alright, let's go for some more riding. I'm gonna put y'all back on the front of Ratchet so I can control this thing a little bit better. I don't have my cameraman with me today. She's doing a cooking class. Thank you. let me show y'all real quick. If not, I might have to call my buddy Eric. I don't know, let me see. Hold on.
Okay, y'all wanted Ratchet buried up. He's buried up. I don't think I'm gonna get him out of here though. It's sinking. Like I said, once it breaks through this couple first inches, it's like goo. I'm getting no traction. I'm good up till it breaks. Oh God, I'm stuck. Excuse me. So I'm gonna have to break down, I think, and call my buddy Eric. But I'm gonna get. I hope he's home. Hey everybody, I'm back. After a few times of trying to get this thing out, now I know I need a winch. I think I have my buddy coming to pull me out real quick. Let me, oop, that might have been him. Just hold on a second. I wanted to show y'all this real quick. Oop. All right, he'll be back here in a minute. Cool. I'm winded. Look. I'm sweating, but like I was telling y'all, this is muck and it's very deep. The more you move, the nastier it gets. Ratchet's buried right now, which I think is pretty cool because that's what y'all wanted, right? No, I was wanting to do this. He's cool on it. I was just pushing my luck, to be honest with you. He does not have the speed to get through it when it gets real, real deep. He just doesn't have the speed. Well, obviously, you know, guys, I didn't get stuck right off the bat. I've been out here for a little bit. So, it's been fun.
Thank you, Eric. We're going to get out of here. I'm going to head back. I've had no fun. I gave y'all some mud. We got a mud video. We are all good.